We just started. So stupid. It's weird. It feels like there's a... It feels like the after machines have gone behind me. Pretty ordinary. Wow, that was a bit dull. Cylinder break? I can't remember. Thank you. guess we've done it. Nice. Live on Twitch still? I'll just check. Because I've been having some issues lately. It seems that we are. Oh yeah, still good. All good. So we have to get 16,750 for this. So, does it say anything in the guide about how close we're doing this? Yeah, I don't know if I need to pull down that. Surely this says something that I'm missing. This guy just glided. I don't know how. Can you hold A to glide across, can you? Riley, I need help. looks like. Who's in chat? Anyone in chat? Give me a yell if you are. About how horrible I'm doing. continue with this now that we've finished all those silly games. They must be done in order, but you can store multiple photos in at once, so go to the person, take a photo when the film is full, go back to Stephanie to hand in the photos, you'll need to hand one in, leave the girl and go inside again to hand the next one. Okay. So we're just getting a bunch of photos. Photo of the man by the elevator? I don't know that thing. Oh, I can't believe there's anyone taking photos of all these people. How far are you off completing? I'm getting very close. I've finished those silly games that I was doing yesterday, so I'm not far off. Very close. Very close. It had no effect. Very close. Ice cream van in Hawaii? At the moment, I'm taking photos of everyone. To put in the art gallery. Man, the ice cream vendor. Woo, side quest, yeah, pretty well. Side quest slash side achievements. the tourist reading book on the far west side. Tourist. Bob the high scorer outside of this island on leisure. Yeah, so it's a weird. You have to like take them in order. So they're all over the place, sort of thing. about to go back to the Leisure Island now. But I think you only hold so many images anyway, so I'll take the photo of Bob the High Scorer outside the arcade, and then I'll put him in to the gallery. This is the guy that we beat all his high scores off. And then he gave us all his money. Which is pretty funny. Okay. How's your day been? Effect? Yes, I did fine, Richard. The artist. So yeah, I gotta keep going in and out and giving him all these photos. Is the mic volume good and the game audio good? Live and let dive. I like that one. That's funny. Live and let dive. I'm just gonna be rich by the end of this. 226 coins. It's from all the diamonds that we sold the other day. Special taste. Smart reader. Is that the... I'm guessing that's the one on the beach. Come back, go back in. So this should be the high scorers. This should be a photo of me. I beat all the high scorers. Security man at the base of the pyramid on Soggy Island. That's the wrong one. Good thing they don't make you take each photo after the dialogue of this and stuff. Yeah, I know, right? I mean, If I wasn't using a guide, then I would have to do that. Because, like, in the guide, it tells me what the things are. The game's designed so that you, like, you wouldn't know what they are. But, yeah. It would suck if there was a thing in place so that you had to wait. Security man base. Okay, we've got that drummer and the Hulu band on Fiji. I mean, I guess it would be silly if they did that because people would want to take photos and stuff anyway. So. But yeah, it'd be silly if they did that. What was it? Drummer. Okay. The worker on top of the tower, not even on first island. I'll just take a photo of his ass. There we go. Gotta get that booty. These clumsy tourists. That booty. I guess there are no bad pictures, that's just how faces look sometimes.
That booty though. I like that all the islands are spelled wrong. Gotta get that to the Bats. What did I say? I said Fiji. I told to Fiji and go into the museum and Fiji couldn't move, give him the pass and turn the crash mountain. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, Museum. The heck? What's that thing? Gotta make sure that I get sued. Scrolls exhibition area not yet open. Okay. So he's trying to give him the pass that he found in the crash. We'll even go back and speak to him again. We'll give him the one that scroll we found earlier. Nothing more modern is going to justify, is there? So now we're going to go find those. Love how you're earning all this money in the end game that you're not going to have much use for. Yeah, pretty much. I know, right? I mean, like, you don't even buy the clothes. You just change if you want to buy clothes. Like, yeah, I don't really know what you'd buy. It's a bit weird, eh? Those are the rocky area near the queen. So we'll go get that one. I broke this sign, I'm sorry, sign. We got two here, didn't we? Should be a crack here somewhere. And put the mountain behind the club. Oh, this is up here. Oh, this mountain. How do I... Like that, okay.
How do I...
Like that, I guess.
Yes.
Then again, it's because we got most of the money doing the mine thing, selling all the diamonds. That's why how we got so much money in the first place. Centurion vision. Ibiza. Calm down, Link, you can't just go right across to his pot. on the bottom of the monument, and then around the back. I mean, Dover knows he's probably here, so... It's fine, don't worry about it. Grab a canoe just west of where you get off the boat. I'm guessing it's over here. Oh, don't worry. That's that one. 410 of Sully Island, we got that one. So let's go to Sully Island again. Pretty last one we need. Island.
Grab a canoe in the water to the south of the mine. Take it around the back of the mine over to the mountain. I'm gonna have to get a precise with the boat. God damn it. PG, wasn't it? PG? Yeah. PG Island. I wonder if it would trigger all of them, all the trolls, or are we could just be going back and forth like this. The art gallery. Okay. And then let's finally finish in Hawaii. But now what? We gotta finish the stuff on Hawaii, on this island, and then we'll be done. So... we have to go talk to the Ice Cream Man. Hello, I'm the crazy ice maker. I have garlic and cookie, salami salmon. And vanilla onion dream wants some. Well, I see you also don't like my creations. Honestly, if I don't sell anything soon, I'm going broke. Any ideas? Well, you mean I should try something more traditional if I just had something tasty to experiment with? Okay. Rightio then, buddy. Could you please sign something tasty if you don't sell anything? Okay.
I mean, guys, there's coconut, so. I was doing the right thing first. I thought I did that first. Anyway. Surface and climb the stairs. This is the main objective then.
You?
What's the surface and climb the stairs? I'll tell you to get some shorts. Go to the balloon stand. Yeah. Oh. Okay. We're going to get some shorts.
Shorts unlocked.
Oh. I was like, how do I change my shorts? Oh, meet and greet, you talk to 40 people. Okay. Yes. Okay, I think we have a score of 10,000.
Oh.
turning the orb. Oh, let me retry. Oh. I think, well, I was going for 360s, weren't I? Yeah, I should be going for 180. I know what I'm doing. So it's okay. To get to 10,000. I need to get a 5 later. Because of what you say, I don't think you can. I don't think so. I don't think you can. See if I can save it too. Tube ride. Ah. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Better. I know you have to go up an angle, you don't just go straight. Why do I suck? Does that look like? Yeah. So, I don't know. Apparently, I just read somewhere that you don't have to be speed hardcore, so. They're giving it so much. No, it's so close. that counted. That 9350. I would have got the 540 just then. I got the 10,000 though, so that's one achievement.
that door.
So that's the 200. So we literally have the 150 left, which is to get the 540.
You can do it. It's so close.
I got a new score, high score. I don't know how this gets so much air. I think that's not a problem.
been it. No.
So hard. It's just tedious. It just, like, there's no instructions either. It's like, just steer with your left stick. I don't know how that counted as a street. That was it. I could have done it then. It's done. 100,000, it's done. Screw that. Everything's done. Screw it all. It's done. It's completed. 100% out of 100%. It's all over. It's all over. 100,000. Oh, that's a big time coming. Jesus. Okay. Now what do we do, chat? Save and quit. 100%. Well, now I've got to figure out what is the next game I'm going to play and ruin all of that. But there it is. Dobby is free. There it is. There is the 100,000. 100,000. The stream, 100,000. Now 200,000. Yeah, I know, right? I mean, I'll have to plan for it, but I mean, it could happen. It could happen. Okay, well, I'm gonna end the stream on that, high note, and I'll have to figure out what games I'm gonna start going for. But Jurassic World will be one of them, one of the first games to be finished. I wouldn't mind doing Moving Out with someone. I will need to find someone to play it with to finish it off, but definitely Moving Out. Wouldn't mind getting A Way Out on Xbox. I don't know if that's cross-platform, but I'd love to play A Way Out again. That'd be awesome. I got a couple of Borderlands stuff to finish off, but yeah, it's all good. It's Gucci. We got the 100,000. We're good. So thanks, stream. Thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna upload all these videos and make a big highlight out of that. But yeah, thanks for the support, and we'll catch you later. Sayonara.